What's up, you guys? FlintEW here, taking on this week's trial, which is the Boreus. I've got a build here for you guys. I'm hoping we'll help you slay the behemoth under 5 minutes. It's going to start off with Scorching Agonies, with a +3 Pulse Cell, a +3 Tough Cell, Reaper's Dance, Hurricane Blades, and you're on Bond Inferno's Fangs. Then you want the Iceborne Omni Cell, then Embermane's Rapture with a +3 Cascade Cell, then Thrax's Helmet with a +3 Catalyst Cell, then Rezekiri's Chest with a +3 Cascade Cell, Boreus Arms with a +3 Tenacious Cell, Thrax Boots with a +3 Pulse Cell, and Blitz Frenzy and Aether Drive Tonics. Well, that's it for the build, you guys, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Will you hold the line? When every one of them is giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine. Nothing ever comes without a consequence of cost, tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in, will it save us from our sin, will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay.
Pass by and my eyes stay dry, and I think that I'm okay, till I find myself in a conversation fading away. The way you smile, the way you walk, the time you took, teach me all that you had taught. Tell me, how am I supposed to move on? These days I'm becoming everything that I hate, wishing you around, but now it's too late. My mind is a place that I can't escape your ghost. We'll be right back.